What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video. So we have reached Shattered Plus Plus, the promised land of Superguard. So the ones that were in my stream yesterday would have obviously would already know this, that I did reach this goal, because I did get Dream Pro'd, and it took me up to, you know, Shattered Plus Plus. So obviously ones who know of this would already know, but this use will don't know, I am there. I reached the promised land in about 6 months, give and take. I've reached it, so not too bad considering, you know, I'm quite happy with the process. So before we get into our rewards, I just want to say thank you very much for supporting the streams and the videos. It's been crazy at the moment, because we are doing the 7,000 credits giveaway, if you guys are not aware, for the new ones joining. But I'm going to show you my over the limit rewards. It's only going to be a picture because the recording all messed up when I've done that. So here we go right now. So you should see that we didn't really get that great. You know, we got Alia, Nakamura and Manager. Not amazing, but two Neons. You know, we got what we wanted in that event anyway. We got the event card, which was a bloody hell of a grind. And it, well, grind and money, the amount of money I spent on that bloody event was ridiculous. It really was, like, just crazy. So thank you very much for watching, guys. We have Shattered Plus Plus now. We're improving our decks as time goes on. Still, we're trying to get ready for the release of WrestleMania 35 when they drop the tier. So once we get to that point, we're going to be ready, get a freebie, boom, smash through that tier as well. That's what we're planning on doing. So if you guys did enjoy this, please drop a like, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.